peace. Welcome back to the Stations or Channels. Back in time with yet another most pristine, fine, and definitely most sincere and genuine new MIDI video. Brother Henry Hanks, Soul Conscious, number 4,400. Peace and blessings to every man, woman, infant, and child, all walks of life. Basically, family, I wanted to come on here to do this intro video, intro mini video slash trailer. I'm going to be doing a ongoing mini series or series periodically in different installments about the importance of us getting back to being people of intelligence, research, taking time to look up, read, and study things, as opposed to falling into the traps of society of making assumptions, believing everything the media says blindly without double checking and looking into stuff for ourselves and so on. As well as other important things like, you know, tough choices about career. Should I pursue a trade? Should I go to business, tech, or vocational school? Should I become a professional, go to college, do this, do that? There are some, you know, careers that do require some or more of college education and some that don't. This is from an article by Trent Hamm going back some few or several years ago. Back in December of 2013, but even though it's a few years ago, a lot of the information is still relevant and it is helpful. You know, basically about the fact that there are advantages and disadvantages both way to college and trade school. Trade school, even though there are some trade school graduates that may make the same as college graduates, about the same or more or less or more, but regardless of what they make, they tend to have lower debts because the education, the cost and length of the education is usually more brief and to the point. And even though, and I'm not knocking college, like I said, it's not about, you know, this video is simply about setting the stage for what your options are, could be. You know, some, you know, college is not necessarily for everyone. So this video is just to help start off the mini series installment number one, part A, and then there'll be a part 1B and then part two and so on periodically. But I just wanted to jump start it by sharing some of this empirical evidence and article because it is important. Like I said, also because of the fact that college attendance rates are not as great as they could be. Currently, U.S. college rates for people that start and stop are at 40%. And, you know, and to be honest with you, so you have some trade school graduates that make about the same or more, and they tend to have less debt and be able to pay back their educations quicker. However, on the flip side of the coin, having a traditional degree may be helpful because some careers require it. Like, let's say you want to become a computer technician or a doctor or a lawyer or something. Most computing and IT careers prefer you to have college, even though you can also go to certification and technical schools for that. Not that there's anything wrong with that. But a lot of those jobs, not all, they prefer you to have degrees and experience, or even though certifications and experience can sometimes be a substitute. So with that being said, like I said, I just wanted to jumpstart this mini series, family. I don't want to be on here too long. I'm going to go a little bit more in depth in the future installments. Please feel free to keep in touch. If you have a positive course, channel, or endeavor you want to sell for something, let me know. You can go to the About a Discussion page. You can PayPal me. These are my three current main channels. The physical look may change, but the URLs and everything will be the same for a while. So make a note of it. These are my three current main YouTube channels. Once I get a Patreon channel up and running, and once I get a Black Junction channel fixed or a new one up and running, I will let you know. So make a note of these three channels. Like, share, spread the word, subscribe. Even if it isn't for you, encourage offers you know to sub for sub or subscribe. And if they want, I will do the same. Please keep in touch. Click the bell button to be notified. All the best in life. Peace and blessings. Remember, think right, love right, reflect right, live right, do right. Treat your fellow man, woman, child, and infant. Live by the golden rule, right? Enjoy the smooth smooth music as we cruise out. Make a note of it. If you have any questions, I'm always a comment or emails away. My four main emails again, lowercasehenrythehardworker@gmail.com, lowercasehenry@hankalphamil4400@gmail.com. Even though I made a promise earlier, I'm going to try to stray away from those Greek terms like the Elder and Rasan Shakur Delay and all have been encouraging us to do. And I, as a show solidarity with the community, I'm going to try to strive to do that. lowercasehenry@hank7700@gmail.com or lowercasegggnewtime@hotmail.com. All the best. Please keep in touch. Like, share, subscribe. I love you guys. Appreciate, respect you all. Much peace and love. Hope you'll show it back. Click that like button on the way. If you don't mind, then I will catch you guys on the fly in the next video. Peace, 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 peace.